Okay, everybody, I'm gonna show you how to put a door back on the Bronco.
But what you have to do, this sits on this one, the bottom of this. It's got to be right in the center. Okay, both of them are hand tight. Push this back, plug that in. Now you have the power to the door. It is the easy door to take off and put on. I mean, you can take them off within a minute.